reports, a large percentage of teenagers in Taiwan do not exercise on a regular basis. Regular exercise is beneficial to our health. A lack of exercise often leads to overweight or even obesity. Overweight youngsters may suffer from diseases such as diabetes or high blood pressure. Therefore, regular exercise helps us reduce the risk of getting into these diseases. When I entered senior high school, I have not exercised as often as I wanted to. I only play sports during PE class. I know that exercise regular will help raise my fitness level, which is good for my health. However, the biggest problem is that studying always takes too much time, that there is little time left for me to exercise. I think I should ride a bicycle to school every day.